really coming to an end. And I'm a sitting duck. It all ends today. I've lived a pretty fulfilling life, right? I mean, I have a level 80 Pandaren monk on World of Warcraft. Who am I kidding? I've never even had a girlfriend. I can't believe it. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm going to die a virgin. I haven't even graduated from school yet, or had a job I even liked, or worked with people that were fun. I haven't visited any of the places I've wanted to visit. I haven't even eaten all the foods that I've wanted to eat. I've never even told my crush that I love her. Holy mother of fuck, I've done nothing with my life. I'm not dying today. There are just way too many things for me to enjoy in this life. I'm gonna fix this shit right now! Here it goes, all or nothing. I'm not going down, accomplishing nothing with my life. I can't go down. I can't go down not like this. You know, the world isn't gonna end on December 21st. No one will ever know when their time will come. But you know what? It should be a day to remind ourselves how short life really is. So hey, learn to love. And most importantly, learn to live. Oh, and while you're at it, subscribe to the GakAttack channel. I'll see you guys in 2013.